doing all right? It's been a while again, hasn't it? Sorry, guys. I'm not very consistent. I am very, very inconsistent. Hope you're okay. I'm not going to be staying on for long. It is literally just to play on for maybe half an hour or so. An hour, maybe, tops. Because I'm going swimming tonight. How's everybody doing? Are you all okay? What have you been up to while I've been away? So, I hope you've all been enjoying the sunshine if you're in the UK. God, it's been boiling. Well, maybe not the sunshine, but it's been boiling hot. Obviously, with it being the height of summer, it lasts all of 2 weeks, maybe. And then it starts getting cold again. doing the 100 baby challenge, from what I can remember from what I've wrote on my notes, we are at a point where we have a new matriarch who is Ginny, but I'm pretty sure at this moment in time, Ginny is still a teen, I believe. I might be wrong. Tell a lie. No, she's not. She's aged up. This is how long it's been for me. So she's aged up into a adult now. So we need to get her her age so she's the matriarch in the main bedroom. We need to move out old Granny Tiana. Her time is done. Well, not done, but she needs to move out. So we're going to get her moved out now. Now, I'm tempted to just shove a bed in here. There's no babies in there. Right, and we've got four in here. So let's just... Doggo's crying which does not help. Oh, why is that not going up? Testing cheats. Can't type. On. BB. Move. Objects. Okay. So we've got that on. So it should. Yeah, there we go. We need to put that one. There. Sorted. I'm gonna stick a bed in here. Single bed. I'll give her comfort, but that's about it. She's having a single bed in here. Comfy single bed. Single, that's a double. Single. Ten relief, so she can have that in here. So that's Tiana's bed. and we'll go from there. So Tiana, we need you to be assigned to this bed now. And then Ginny, you're in the master now. There we go. Okay. So let's get playing. Go here. And we need to lock her out of this room. Lock for specific sim. Lock. On. Lock for specific sim. There we go. Switch round. So. Where are these ladies going to? So, first things first, we need to get Ginny a fella, don't we? So, we needed to go out and about, don't we? Excuse me, sorry. I'm a bit worried that this is not playing ball. Is this not playing nicely? this not playing nicely? It seems to be okay. It doesn't seem to be dipping. Could you let me know if it is dipping, guys, if anyone's watching? Just so I know if there's any issues. It's just coming up on my thingy here that I'm having intermittent issues. Just let me know if there is. So we need this lady to vacuum here. Where is she? She's over there. Doing at the minute. Not got rid of anything. Let's get it out here. Do we need to empty vacuum? It's full, that's why. Throw away. Don't be lazy, you silly Billy. Oh, she's going to be taking forever, taking up all the piles of shit everywhere. It's windy out there. What? No, what are you doing? Where's a bag of shite? Is she not? Oh, there it is there. She's tired though. No. Come on. Throw away. Just follow up. Come on. Right, let's have you hoover again. See if we can actually clear this shit away. Boom, sorted. Okay, so she's done that. She's filthy now, which is great. She can have a shower. Are you agreed, Ethan? No. Take a shower. What's this one? This is the worst one for her to have had. She's not going to be able to do anything on that. Flower arranging. Oh, hello. Hi, it's Angel. Sorry. I didn't see you there chatting. You okay? I hope you're doing all right. Thank you for watching. Oh, itch. Okay, so. Yeah, sorry I missed you. I was too engrossed in my game. I didn't see you chatting. Sorry, my lovely. Okay, so. Let's use the lid as well. Oh, itch. snow.
Okay.
Where's she going? Excuse you.
Okay. So we need to eat. We'll grab a serving of food. And then we're going to go out and meet a man.
Can I ban you? I could if you wanted me to, but have you done anything wrong? Let me see then. So really, you want me to ban you? If you want me to, I can, but I just think that's kind of weird. Is there a problem? If you don't like any of the notifications or anything, I'm pretty sure you could unfollow me if you wanted to. It's not a problem. I won't take offence. Okay, no problem. Bye, lovely. Very strange. Don't understand that one. Sorry, guys. Obviously doesn't like my stuff. But anyway. How do I get rid of that now? Oh, yeah. Okay. So, I've probably banned my only viewer. Very strange. Anyway, So, where is she? She's playing on the game here. That's not earning me any money, though, darling. Jeepers. Okay. So we need to... Oh, God, it's AM. I'm not doing that. I'll wait. Let's go up and... Oh, she doesn't need to do that yet. We'll have her resume making... flowers. Make arrangements. Oh.
poly one. Come on. Yes, people come in. Someone else. Come on, take something. Something. Woohoo! Come on, keep going. Someone's coming. Come on, come on. Let's do one more.
Still makes me laugh every time.
No.
Itchy nose. Sorry, guys. Itchy snore. Okay, so excuse me. It's spring. Right. Oh, where's she gonna meet somebody? Shall we go? Where shall we go? I'm gonna go here. What? Come here. No, come here. Don't cry at me. Come here. He's a teen. Friggin' hell. Pause. Sorry about the dog. She's had a first kiss. Excuse me. Shore up, Sky. Doggo's whinging. Tend table, start yard sale. Mark up prices. Hold on a second, I'm just gonna hit the loop. Sorry guys, I'm back. It's better, right, so. Wow. That is an outfit and a half, isn't it? Come here then, do you want to come here? Come here then. Ready? One, two, three. Up you come. Good girl. Hiya. Did you want to say hello to everybody? Say hello. Say hello. I I don't know why she's crying at the minute. She's crying for me. She's had a dinner. She's got water. Ah! The door's out open for her to go out. So I don't know what's up with her. What's up with you? Hey? Can I have a kiss? Oh, thank you. Come down then. Go lie down. Be a good girl. Excuse me, I've got all the burps really bad. The cat's got fleas. Let's go sort this cat out. Where is he? Bridlington Bay. Vet clinic. Okay, so let's sign in. Use the toilet. So the cat's all right now. She's gonna get pregnant. Hopefully. Pregnancy test. She's gonna get pregnant. Now don't go anywhere until she's up the fluff. Yay! She's eating for two. She's eating for two. Whoop, whoop. So she's gonna go tell him, guess what, I'm pregnant. And yeah, we're gonna have babies in the house again. It's been a while. Where is he? He's over there. Okay, so you can tell him now that you'd like to be friends. Friendly. Ask to be just friends. We've conceived a baby together. I don't want this to go any further. Go home. Rightio. So, I'm off to go swimming in a bit. So, I am going to say goodbye right there. She's up the fluff. And hopefully a baby will be coming soon. Thank you very much for watching, guys. And I really hope to see you again soon. Bye.